Hello, I'm Stephanie Oliver, an ESRI instructor. I'm going to show you how to create a style. If you're not familiar with a style, it's a way for you to save and share your symbols, colors, color schemes, label placements, and layout items. To create a style, we go to the Insert tab, Styles group, and New Style. I'm going to give it a location and a name. Now that our style has been created, it'll show up in the Catalog pane under the Styles folder. To add a symbol to the style, we simply double-click on that symbol. To open up the Symbology pane, go to the menu and Save Symbol to Style. We're going to give it a name. We can optionally add a category. And we can add tags. Tags allow us to find our symbols quickly and easily by using the search options in the Symbology pane under Gallery. To use tags, we simply separate them using a semicolon with no spaces. We're going to drop down our style and click OK. Now it appears under the gallery of our Symbology pane. Now I've added additional symbols, including points, lines, and polygon fills the same way. We can see my point symbols here, line symbols, and polygon fills. To add a label to our style, we click on the layer that has our label, go to the labeling properties to open the label class pane. Go to the symbol tab and then the menu and save symbol to style. Again, we're going to give it a name. We can add tags. And we pick our style and click OK. Now when I click on the labeling tab, we'll see that style show up in our gallery of labels. To add a color, we can click on any color and go to the color properties. We can change something like the transparency of a color and then save the color to style. We'll give it a name, I'll add a category, and an additional tag, and click OK. Now when I click and look at the colors available, we can see the colors that are saved to this style. I hope you find this useful when you need to create a style. Thank you for watching.